Welcome guys, back to Fallout 3, I think episode 4. It's been a while since I uploaded. I thought I was gonna wait for one of my friends, Tommy, to get me the DLC game disc so I can unlock everything, but you know what? Screw it! We're gonna continue another episode without all the DLC, so let's just do this. Last time I believe we got a bunch of good shit. End of story. Now let's do this. I don't quest completed 5. Nothing else done. I'm almost level 4, and then, oh hey, that's right, I had a baseball bat. Galaxy News Radio, wrong one, there we go. Daddy's girl, forgot about that. Dandy boy, Data, following his footsteps. Wasteland Survival Guide. Find medicine in the Super Duper Mart. Find food in the Super Duper Mart. You know what? Should we do this? Oh, what the hell? I'm gonna go do it. Do I have any guns? I keep pressing start. I'm fucking too used to Destiny right now. I've been playing Destiny non-stop. That's also another reason why I haven't uploaded. Hell, I probably should have made a Destiny Let's Play instead of this. But you know what? Screw it. What am I doing? Do I have anything else? Damage 4, 5, 6. Oh, I guess we're gonna be. Good hit. What's shaking, bacon? Yeah, freaking. Shut up.
Billy?
Billy? What the fuck? Are these people insane? Billy!
Billy! Billy and Mandy's
Grim Adventures. Awesome show, by the way. I remember I was watching my friend Noah's Pokemon Red Let's Play. Push the barrel. And and there's this moment where he just, oh, it's so infuriating sometimes, you know? Like, he was at the moment where he had to go get the parcel, For Mr. Oak, Professor Oak, and he was just so clueless about it. He didn't even know that he had to do anything. It was pretty hilarious. And later on, he went on to make fun of Oak by saying he has AIDS, which he probably does. God knows what he did to the third Pokemon you didn't choose. Unarmed skills for punching. And there's two guys with mustaches fighting. Isn't that the best scene? Halloween store! Speaking of which, it's almost Halloween. That's how long it's been, everyone.
Need some grub? Try the brass lantern.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I'm gonna go and find some stew. Hopefully, we won't die, but we will, cause I'm a freaking noob. Ooh. My singing's awful to the ears, but I do it anyway, cause it grinds my gears. And the best way, not the angry way, don't get confused. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, shit. Well, that was fun. We just completely beat up a vicious dog. What a good day so far. A random dog attacked me and I smashed it to death with my bat. I keep pressing the wrong one for the... Which one is the... Oh, there it is. I forgot how I... How the hell do I, is my LB stuck? Well, there you go. Enough of this. Enough of this, I say! Have at you! pretty desolate, as per usual for an effing apocalypse. But who knows? I thought the bulb was a freaking... The sun was a freaking bulb. Yeah, I thought the bulb was the sun. Mm-hmm. Yep. Bulb, sun. Me scared. Throw rock. Sun explode. Clash and I. Why this clash? I don't know. Well, there you go. Okay, look, I have a habit of pressing A before it. So, on the side, I've been playing, wait, what? Oh, there's someone nearby? I've been playing New Vegas version, which I might do in the future. Might, if I ever get around to uploading more often. What the hell, am I lagging? Or is this just a glitch? Are you clones? Should have followed Burke's orders.
I want this one's head on a fucking plate.
I didn't even know who the heck is Mr. Burke. Why is he sending people to stab me? Alright. Enclave robot. There we go. Someone help me, they're trying to stab me to death. Combat knife, any shit. What? Here, let me look at my watch real quick. Five? Seriously? Here we go. Now we're at odds. Come on. Let me stab your pretty faces. Oh, that's right. You come back here, you little slut. Right in the ass. I gave him an extra end. Extra hole, or to say. I guess he's accepting defeat. Look at his face. He's just like, what is this feeling? Oh, it's like you're being stabbed to death. It's almost like he forgot I was trying to kill him. Well, looks like I got some new stuff. Yay. I'm gonna do it now. Okay. Apparently I need a better repair skill. Hold on, I wonder if that telenomer is better, even though, you know, is, let's see, telenomer 1312, 4, I've been wearing the worst possible thing. Let's improve it a bit. There we go, now I have 17 armor. Alright, we're looking awesome now. Alright, I am also at low health. I should probably heal. Nom. Tasty. Does my liver feel like it's poison? It's probably nothing. This is what you get for randomly attacking people who didn't do anything. Yelling, Mr. Burke wants to kill you. I love doing this. In Fallout, I love, like, getting the perk where you hit melee or shoot someone, they just turn to mush. And then, like, squishing their body parts, making them goop. Oh god, I sound like a monster. Then again, when am I ever not? I just like killed a bunch of people with a knife. Ah, Nuka-Cola, the staple of the series and my favorite drink, other than Sunset Sarsaparilla, which people would probably later on argue with me, but I say Sunset Sarsaparilla is better because you get no radiation. Take that, people! I only predict good things out of this. I only predict good things out of everything, mostly. Shopping cart. Oh shit, that person has a gun. I can't believe no one heard that. It was like super loud. It was like ch-ch-ch-ch-ch. Why am I imitating what you just heard? Am I an idiot? Probably am. At least compared to other people. Why did I grab a camera? Well, who doesn't want a camera? Hockey masks. Oh. I'm gonna keep doing that, am I? 2-1. Gee, I'm gonna put on my hockey mask. Wow, look how good we look. Now we look like a real serial killer. I swear, we're a scientist. Yeah, I know how to do lockpicking now. Also know how to hack. Yum. Experience. It's good. It's good to the stomach. Bottle cap. Okay, I want to point this out. Bottle cap mines is like the worst thing you would ever want to make in the Fallout series. Why would you, unless you're a rich asshole, why would you want to waste all of your money on a mine? Well, I'm gonna find medicine now. Maybe I should actually... Did they see that? I'm starting to doubt these guys' intelligence. Bottle cap mine. Oh, well, I guess that's why. There's a hell of a lot of damage. No. If I'm gonna attack someone, I gotta make sure I get at least 90%. Oh shit. Am I an idiot? Yes, I am. Okay, they didn't hear me. They didn't see me yet. Okay, good. They didn't hear me shoot very loudly. I wonder if my volume's too loud. I guess I'll find out in editing. As I said in the Zero's Wrath, which probably isn't uploaded, or is. Oh crap. Oh! Okay, that's too loud. That's too loud. I gotta turn it down. That's like ear wrenching. Alright. Alright, it's gotta be better. Ugh. Oh my god, I felt my ear like nearly burst. She had a pool cue. Really? Just a pool cue. Maybe I'm better at this game than I thought I would. Well, actually, I probably am because I practice on the newer version. I correct myself a lot. Am I insane? Probably. Oh, there's still people around. I just noticed there's bodies hanging here, which is very eerie, and there's a person. Nah. I'm gonna get a little closer. Oh, shoot. Oh, look, you could see them shoot out. She's running away. Wait, what? Oh shit! They're exiting me. Stimpak, help me! Oh. Okay. Oh, there you are, you son of a bitch. Shoot you. Two shots, you're dead. Disintegrated on the floor. Song, get him up because it's a death on aisle 3. Don't say they got a Chinese pistol. Nice. Oh, hello. Hello, good sir. I am selling plasma. Would you like some? Doesn't matter. You don't get a choice. Razno, Chinese pistol, Raider sadistic armor. I'm sadistic, but I don't want sadistic armor. It looks lame. Oh, you got me, huh? I think my gun's gonna disagree with that. What? How? Wait, hold on. How would you just fire my third shot to your head? She must have had a thick head. I'm not sexist, by the way. I literally mean that. She must have had a thick head. Oh, level up! Level up! Repair that. I'll increase that a bit. Where's speech? Speech. I need speech. I learned one thing. Speech is actually helpful. Oh, I can do more stuff here. Just like dearly, you devote your time in. Science and medicine skills. Gun nut. Just using maintaining a wide variety of conventional firearms, which each rank of the gun nut perk you gain have additional 5 points to small guns and repair skills. Huh, that doesn't sound too bad. It's training. Special attributes. Little leaker. Swift learner. Thief. With each rank of the thief perk, you gain an immediate fight bonus 5 points to both sneak and lockpick skills. Childhood Harper greatly improves your interaction with children, usually in the form of unique dialogue choices. I wonder. Atomic knowledges. Oh, yeah, I gotta do that. No question asked. That's useful. I should have done that in the first place, but I didn't know. That was idiot, Brandon. Auto cap line. Past Brandon is a freaking idiot. Don't listen to him, but do listen to him, because sometimes he's right. And future Brandon's an idiot. Everyone's an idiot in general. God. Oh, that's a white plate. That was a bottle cap mine. Whoops, looks like I have some fine china now. Make it dine on the guts of my enemies and become a real monster. Is this a hacking? Can I hack it? Yes, I can. Good. Time to show off my hacking skills I have honed in New Vegas. And afterwards, I'm going to end the video because it's 20 minutes now. I forgot I could skip that. So pretty much, this is the thing. This is what I do. I always find those. Lounge replenish. Oh, shit. Oh, well. It is. I do have it first. I try guessing a bit until I have one left. Shotgun. Oh, look, I did it. Whoa. I guess. Well, you're gonna see a lot of hacking, so it's not a big deal. If this is just story, then. Oh, it's disengage lock. Awesome. What? Oh, I thought that was mine. I was like, that's the sound of a mine. I know it. Quick, hide your dick. Oh, I don't have a dick. Hide your taco. Can I have my own robot? I want my own robot. Why am I whispering? I'd be friends with a robot forever until I die. And then it'll go on with my knowledge. Harshed. Based. Saved. Alright then. I know this looks boring, but this is hacking. This is also how you hack in real life. Not really, though. If it was that easy, then we would be losing a lot of shit. Dead removed, yay. Allow us replenish, there we go. Laser. These are waves. Gates. There we go. Gates. Bill Gates is the password to this computer. I should have known all along. Oh, we're gonna see something magical. Can I talk? Is he gonna kill me? I hate it when that happens. You don't revive a robot only for it to try to murder you. I just want a best friend that's a robot. Is that too much to ask? Anyway, I'm gonna... Oh, he's killing... Get him, my minion! You can do it! Uh-oh. Well. Oh, I'm gonna... Alright, no. If you're wondering why I'm shooting his weapon, if I can get that out of his hand, I would get... It'd be really awesome to... Come on. There you go. Oh. I screwed up. Let's try that again. Why don't you die already? Gosh darn it. Shooting you in the dick will make you stop? Finally! Jeez. Take that. What the hell? Oh, why is it doing that? That's a weird glitch. Okay, well, I think this is going to be it, guys. I hope... See you next time on Let's Play Fallout 3. Sorry this was longer, or maybe it was at the right time. I don't know. Bye!